Hello everyone, this is Krishna Nand Singh. We are here today to discuss about career in design and fashion. Well, so if you are appearing in 2020 entrance exams like NIFT, NID, NIT, UCEED and SEED, so we are today here to discuss about all these entrance test exam. So in this entrance exam, if we see in design, so we have a career in sort of like, you know, product, graphics, animation, all these fields, and all the colleges like NID, IIT, they offer the course in this. Same like fashion design, it's well known in NIFT, and it's one of the known college in India, and if we see across the globe also, the NIFT is a very known college. Well, so if we talk about the preparation of this year entrance test, that means 2020 entrance exam test, 29th is the NID, and then the 19th Jan is the NIFT exam, and meanwhile there's a UCEED exam. So we have very short span time period right now. So how to prepare in this particular time, and how to make worth of your preparation, and how to get the at least the marks so that you can crack your first round. Because all this entrance test, if you see NID or NIFT, they have a first round and second round. So well, I'll start with the NIFT first round. You have a GAT where they have a portion is 30%. CAT, there's a portion of 50%. NID guys, we see, so your the first round exam is weightage is 30%. It's include your aptitude and as well as your creative portion, both together. So in sort of, if you will see, the both exam having a situation test. Second one is called a studio test. So like that test preparation also, we coach, we guide the student. What we have decided and why we are here today, I'm alumni of NIFT Bangalore. We have a team and the people from NIFT Delhi and the IIT and NID industry experts. So we have planned from today onwards, we'll guide you about each and every subject from now to tell your exam. We will help you with the mock paper, test paper. We will give you the all ideas about the topic. Like suppose I'll start in general, like, you know, your creative portion. So creative portion, you have a topic like visualization, space, like, you know, management, then you have 2D, 3D forms, then your environmental awareness and social abilities, which is very important these days. It's very, very sensible, as well as our, and like, you know, logical or our observation skill, as well as design sensibility, how you understand and observe the design from, like, you know, around the society. So all these things are really very important. If we talk about the design, if we plan to prepare and attempt these entrance tests, because when we see the questions, like, you know, to solve so and so questions like traffic signal unsolved, like, you know, there's some social awareness, like suppose you have to create a poster, banner or voting, whatever, you have to keep all these things in the mind before solving this. Like, you know, you have to take like, you know, inspiration, you have to take ideas, and your ideas should be the original. The moment you copy the ideas and moment you started copying and, like, you know, to start in setting your benchmark, okay, I have seen this and I'll do based on that, you will get exactly that marks only. The everybody is here, like, you know, or they want to see in your paper what is your ideas and concept, how you are solving the paper, how you trying to attempt your paper. So that's what we are trying to guide you. So that's what we have to learn about our communication skill, creative, analytical skill, like, you know, general awareness, graphics, typography, color, emotion, and understanding of form, shapes, line, all this. So everything chapter by chapter, topic by topic, we will guide you, we will help you in this. And our entire Pahal team, Ignite team, they are here to support you. In the bio, there are links are there which you can download, as well as the team is here to support you. You can WhatsApp our team, you can send us the mail, you can contact us. So the team is available here from now to till your exam, wherever you are in tier 2 and tier 3 city, or you are in any of the city across India, our team is here to help. And all this help is free of cost, we are not going to charge anything. So contact us related to this entrance exam, related to this test. Before ending this video, I'll just add on your aptitude part, which we have not yet discussed. So your aptitude portion will cover up, like, you know, you need to work on your vocab, like, you know, moreover your English passages, case, and when it's come to other aptitude, general abilities, where you have to learn your reasoning, blood relation, like, you know, kind of like, you know, some of the form based, like, you know, your verbal and non-verbal, the both part, as well as the math once is come, so percentage, time and distance, number system and all. When it's come to your general like, you know, knowledge and also it's quite like, you know, vast. You cannot limit it in a one like 9 minutes approach. Here you have a bit of fashion when you are writing the NIFT. You have like, you know, general awareness as well as fashion and art history. So we will share those also. You just need to register, subscribe, and you have to contact us. So team will guide you properly. The back end we will have a support. We give each and every student. So take the more detail. There are the courses which are gonna help you a lot. So you can go and find below the our description where there's the detail of the entire syllabus is given there, as well as the contact is given there for our expert, as well as you can leave your detail on that number. So on regular basis, our expert mentor will guide you. Thank you so much.